Hi, boys and girls. So this is day two. You can see the eggs are all resting on the bottom of the tank. And if you watch real closely, every once in a while, you might notice an egg dancing, kind of jumping around on the bottom of the tank. That's the little baby salmon that is moving inside the egg. So look really closely and see if you can count how many eggs are dancing on the bottom of the tank.